Yes, the kingdom loves Zion. So when they ever gonna learn? The Jah-Jah teachings cannot be spurned. The evildoers shall be refused when Elijah he come back with the news. Yes, the mercy of Jah is everlasting, everlasting, and the righteousness of Jah is to my children and their children. Do such as keep Jah's words and his precepts, to do them. Jah has established his holy throne up in the heavens.